Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Shit. Are we safe? For now. Come on.
There's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess. This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's done for.
Over here. Find anything over there?
No.
Keep looking. You just stay close to her for now.
Roger, Roger.
Hey, Tess.
Coming.
Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
Clicker.
Jeez.
What's wrong with its face? That's what years of inspection will do to you.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. I see using sound.
Like bats?
Like bats. If you hear one click, you gotta hide. I'll just buy you.
Feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Search for supplies.
Shit. Oh, that was intense.
What's that?
Here, patch yourself up.
Appreciate it.
Up there, look.
Yeesh.
Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear.
Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on. Let's go. Clickers?
Shit. Go, go, go.
I think that's it. Kelly, you okay?
Shitting my pants? I'm fine.
Let's go.
Give me a second. There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
Stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up?
This is crazy. Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Come on, Ellie. Yeah. Don't look down. Just don't look down.
You're okay. We got a way through.
Come on down.
I'm impressed, Joel.
Let's just get out of here. Tess, go.
All right, hold on.
Let's get to it. We get through here. Watch your back.
after we get back. We can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy.
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
I believe it when I see it.
Through here. Dennis,
down here.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. I just hope there's someone alive to meet us at the drop-off.
Over there, it's him.
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Through this window.
Come on.
All right, come on.
Actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move. You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out.
To where we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. Recently infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
How do we get up over this truck?
All right.
Climb on up.
On your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
This is a good spot.
So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in a zone.
Yeah. I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No.
I don't care. Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. She's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
Tess.
Sorry.
Come on, stay close to me.
All right, watch your head.
Sorry, go, go, go!
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run! Run!
Tess?
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof. We gotta find a way across. There she is. That's our building.